Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play a Minimalism Chamber Towel from SevenSilhouette. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. But without further ado, let's jump into the description. Mono portal puzzle, medium to hard difficulty, inspired by a conversation I had with Deathwish, featuring the use of notoriously hard to work with conversion gel. I hopefully prevented most unintended solutions. However, if you find yourself having to ever so slightly adjust portal angles or guessing where to shoot the portal, it's probably not what I had in mind. That being said, any solution you will find, I will probably consider valid. Lowest portal count, 7. And there is a... here's a walkthrough. Sorry, massively distracted. Without further ado, let's jump into the chamber, shall we? Alright, so.
Conversion gel. The bean counters told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Ground them up, mixed them into a gel.
So. Okay. I'm not going for, like, the low portal count here. As you can probably tell. Okay. There is another area up there as well. Which is... interesting. Get the gel everywhere. Maybe once we, maybe. It's only a maybe. Once we've, get to the end of this, we'll potentially look to see if we can, find ourselves a way of doing the 7 portal method. I don't think we're going to get any on the walls because of the way the gel is. Alright, so. What do I want to do? Let's go through here. And then. Oh. So what I wanted to do was go through there and jump through there, swatch my portal to there. So it's. Depends whether or not I can avoid the gel dropper or not as I drop through here. So it can be done. Can be avoided. Also, that might help just a little teeny tiny bit not to have gel firing all the time. Alright, so... that's the sort of thing I want to kind of try and do. The sort of thing that comes to mind. So I can't make a jump. Do that to get past far enough there. Okay, so. Right, that would have worked. Just testing the water here just to see what I can and can't get away with, really, more than anything. Almost there. Is it even going to give me enough height? Don't know. I I don't know. Okay, well, I got what I wanted to do. So now, can I, let's put the gel back on before we go over to here. Whatever we may or may not be doing at this time. Getting out of angle panels. Alright, so I think that excuse me. Right, I just want to save here a minute. I don't particularly want to lose my way, although it could be easier now to get back to there, but I almost wonder if, wow, if I don't make here, I should be able to make anything back. Ultimately, I need to get gel in here. And the only way I can see to do that is by getting an angle on the gel. So, I don't know how to actually do that. Unless now that I'm up here, I could maybe slow to gel down. Okay, that was close actually. That was pretty close. Slow it down. But yeah, that's going the wrong way, so I have to do it from the side I'm stood at. Okay, well, we can do that, I think. So refired onto there, maybe. All right, slow it down. We gotta slow it down. Hmm. So, there is another idea I just had. But I need to get gel on here, over here. So let's just rewind a minute. Go back over here. Although it's monoport, so that wouldn't work. I was thinking I could use momentum from... Yeah, it doesn't go any further, so it's got to be an angled thing. Alright, hold on. What if I just actually did? That was the wrong way. Yeah, that's the wrong way. Alright, so, if I did this then... it just comes up short. Comes up short, but was that more because of where I placed the portal? No. But if I did that with slowing the gel down a little bit... I can't slow the gel down though, can I? I could, but I'd have to do it from here. And I've already proven that that's not... That's gotta be this way. Man, I'm confused. Why didn't that angle? This would be really cheap. Yep, that's what I thought would happen. I didn't think there'd be enough room to... That's like mad. I love that. I ain't getting anything else over there. I think at this point in time, we're just looking for whatever cheese we could possibly take. Yeah, I've got I just don't know what the angle is that I am required to make here. Well, that's an interesting angle. All right, what if I slow something down here then? No. Okay. Lining this up isn't great though. Not with so much conversion gel on the floor. I'm not even sure which way the gel is even going at that point. Today's exciting video, Nock plays with conversion gel for a substantial amount of time. Enjoy. I don't know, this angle kind of feels important, but... I just think it's going too high, isn't it? All right. I'm stuck. I don't know what else to do. I hate using this browser. I do. Put me out of my misery, SevenSilhouette. My viewers, they cannot take watching me playing with conversion gel any longer.
First up, conversion gel. The bean counter told me we literally could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Round them up, mix them into a gel.
Excuse me? So this is why I hate the Steam browser.
Could not afford to buy $7 worth of moon rocks, much less 70 million. Bought them anyway. Round them up, mix them into a gel.
Yep, so that bit was right. That bit was right. Turn the gel back on. Okay, well, I kind of had the right idea. So, you did that. You did that. You did that. Then you did that. I just didn't think to reportal again, I guess. Also, it's pretty hard to actually now see where everything is. Why am I... What? Oh, that's still not easy to do. Jeez. Oh, I'm sending it the wrong way. Like a dumbass. The second shot, I'm sending it the wrong way. Then it should have been like that. Ah, I didn't quite get enough in there. No. No! Give me more gel in there, please. End my misery. No! Oh, mercy. I won't be happy until I've done this, though. Oh, come on. Right, there we go. I'm done. Holy crap. That was, yeah. I kind of had the right idea early on in that map, but didn't think to try a double portal. Enough said. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head over to my Google form. I think it's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.